Right. Take one. Right. So, if you're on Windows XP and you go to activate, in the menu, you'll notice this option. Telephone a customer support representative to activate Windows. Now, this is an operating system that was made in 2001 with updates up to around 2014. Surely you can't phone activate anymore. No, there's no way. But, you know, we're gonna try it anyway. So, just some quick notes. The phone I'm recording on right here is my old phone, my Moto G10, which I've used to record most videos on this channel that were like real life ones. And the phone I'm using to dial is my Redmi Note 12 5G, which is my new phone. So, toll free number, is this like a number with toll as well? Which I don't understand why it's what it's called. So anyway, I'm gonna call the number, so it's 0800 018 8354. And that's done. The number we need to call to activate our Windows XP. So, I'm gonna give it a go. This is free phone in the UK, by the way.
Welcome to the Microsoft Product Activation Center.
Alright, the number works.
To help us improve the quality of our product, services, and training, this call may be recorded or monitored and information collected on this call may be accessed
this
by
video isn't sped up, it's actually this fast.
Internationally. To consent to recording or monitoring of this call, press 1. Or to continue without recording or monitoring, press 2. Thank you. This call will not be recorded or monitored. For security purposes, please enter the following number on your phone's touchtone pad. 158.
158.
Thank you. Welcome to Microsoft Product Activation. To activate Windows, press 1.
Windows, yes.
To activate. There is a virtual assistant available on your Windows 10 or 11 device.
I'm not on Windows 10 or 11, mate.
To troubleshoot and activate your product, click the start button. In the list of apps, look for Get Help and click on it to get
not
started.
Not here anywhere.
Press 1 if you would like to continue with phone system activation.
Yes.
If you're trying to activate Windows 10 or Windows 11, press 1. Otherwise, press 2. If you are at your computer with the activation screen open, press 1.
Oh, yeah.
Otherwise, press. To make it easier to activate your product, you can use your internet-enabled mobile phone instead of our audio self-help system. To get started, I'll need to send a text message to your mobile phone. Text and mobile data rates with your local carrier may apply. If you'd like us to send a text message to your smartphone, press 1, otherwise press 2.
No, I'll just do it for the phone. Just
Let's
for the video
continue
purposes.
With the audio self-help system. Okay, now take a look at your screen.
Mm-hmm.
I'll ask you to tell me the installation ID.
Oh.
The installation ID is a long number broken into several groups. I'll ask you for one group at a time. Please enter the digits in group 1.
Group 1, okay. Okay, so I've entered the installation ID and it's going to do something now, hopefully.
Now, I will read the confirmation ID.
Oh, hold on.
You will need to use your keyboard to enter it in the empty blocks you see near the bottom of your activation window. As I read each six-digit group, I'll say which block it goes in. Now use your mouse and position your cursor in block A. Once I've read the entire confirmation ID back, you'll have the chance to hear it again. If you're ready to get started, press 1.
I'm ready to get started.
Or if you need a few more moments, press 2.
Take a picture
if
of it.
If you need more time, press star.
I don't need
more
time.
Otherwise, whenever you're ready, click on the next button.
Oh, my camera's
on. If there's an error message on your screen, press 1.
My camera's on all the wall.
If not, press 2. To hear the confirmation ID again, press 3.
Shush. Okay, moment of truth. I'm going to press next, and I'm going to hope that I have an activated version of Windows XP.
I didn't get that. If you need more time,
shut up, you.
Press star.
3. 2, 1. Oh, there we are. Thank you.
Okay, let me read you the entire confirmation number again.
No.
Block A is 0, 0.
No.
2,
stop.
5.
Stop.
9.
Stop.
0. Block B is 7. Zero.
Oh no,
six,
she's gonna read the whole
three,
thing again.
Eight,
I'll just
six.
Hang it. Right, there we are. So now we have a phone activated version of Windows XP in 2024. So now I can do Windows XP things like on Internet Explorer 6. And get lots of error messages, probably. I don't know. Activated Windows. Over the phone in 2020. So, hope you've enjoyed this. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. It helps me make, and like, subscribe. It helps me make new amazing content. And it gives me motivation to get content out there. Sorry, there's been a very big gap in terms of posting videos. I've just been busy and not had ideas for videos that have been that interesting. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Goodbye for now.